Test one.
Thyroid problems? Yes. Okay. Why? Your thyroid helps regulate growth and metabolism.
Good.
Cincinnati, Ohio.
Turkana, Pennsylvania.
As the week goes on, I made tons of friends. It was great. My favorite class was engineering. That was a lot of fun. And it's been a great experience for me.
I love doing the engineering where you create keychains using the computer, using the computers on the panel.
Maryland School for the Deaf, where I go. And this, coming to EYF really helped me narrow down my experiences. Went to 6 different classes. I really enjoyed learning everything, especially the engineering. I got to make this little metal tag, and that was really cool. Also the computer science, where we made computers that go into the cars. And we also did afternoon activities of ice skating, bowling, we did dancing, had a multicultural dinner, and we also went to Seabreeze, which we got to go to the water park, and we had a lot of fun there. So it was a really great experience.
Hi, I'm Tara, I'm from Buffalo. I'm here for EYF, and I learned a lot about like college experience, and pretty much that's it. But you make a lot of friends, and I don't know, that was the best part for me, and I enjoyed everything.
Hi, my name is Katie, and I'm from Maryland School for the Deaf. Hi, and my name is Jahane, and I go to the same school. I can't believe this week's already done. I enjoyed it so much. I met a lot of new people, had a great experience, and I would definitely come back again. I learned a lot about different careers, and I had no idea about any of these different things when I came to UIF before, so it was really great to sit here, and it went by really, really fast. I had a great time. It was a lot of fun. I would definitely suggest for other students to come here as well.